nothing to do. Watch me make them bow.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game.
Our visitors, Sunderland,
and our match today is AFC Wimbledon against Sunderland. Sunderland will be watched closely, I'm sure.
More marks to the players because they've concentrated right from the very off in this season. I know there's still a long way to go, but we all expected them to be champions, and they're looking like that in these early stages.
Number 7, Scott Wagstaff. Number 14, Liam Trotter. Number 14, Anthony.
Line up for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
James Hansen. And number 10, Jake Jervis.
Thanks.
Hi. Good game.
Good game.
Best of luck. Good game.
Hey, good game.
Thanks. Good game. Cheers.
Good luck.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think, really, they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Sunderland, we know they're looking good, feeling good. They had that away win recently in their last game, actually, against Gillingham.
Yeah, surprisingly so, 4-1. But they're full of it at the moment. I think they might get themselves another win here.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to slip it through. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Shot on! Well, he's cleared the danger. We've got a home team today that are on a poor run. Four consecutive defeats.
Yeah, and that's cost them, hasn't it? And they need that run to end pretty soon, starting today.
Delivered into the box. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Part of their way of playing here to get wide and get the ball in as quickly as possible, and they've caught the defence out again.
Yeah, no wonder the goal scorer's going across to thank the lad that swung in that cross. It was a beauty.
So Sunderland have the lead. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Chance to put it in the box from here. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Interception here. Adam Matthews. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That's cut out. He's cleared that really well. And shoots! This could be a chance. Gets his cross in. Oh, it's in there.
You can see what they were after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger. at every opportunity during this match, and they did it again and got their reward, and what a fabulous cross.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground with a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Restarting at 2-0. McDonald. Hansen. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Matthews. Matthews. Little private game between the two of them. Becker. And now the shot! And the ball's gone out for a corner. Corner played in. Oh, that's good defending. Oh, this could be dangerous in a wide position. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
Can really get at the opposition here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's a good place to win the ball here. Becker. Good strong tackle. He's come into this area, into his own midfield, to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. Becker. Adam Matthews. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's an excellent cross. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Adam Matthews. He screened the ball well there. Matthews. Becker. Probing away, trying to find...
Going to try one now!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Turn over to the opposition because of that poor touch. Marin.
Opportunity here. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Matthews. Cleared it well. Hansen. Attacking now. Well, no sooner said than they proved me wrong. Marin. bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Hansen.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway.
Delivered into the box.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfect.
This could be a chance. Gets his cross in.
Oh, it's in there.
Well, so far, so good for Sunderland. Played well in the first half, they've got their lead. Second half now underway. The pass not completed, really. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Adam Matthews. Well, I like the look of this attack. The man in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Well, you know what they say, if you don't buy a ticket, you won't win the raffle. And we can see from that graphic that he's just not testing the keeper enough to have any success, and his team are losing too.
Read that well with the interception. Taking on the defenders.
Time to get the ball in. Defender has to move quickly.
And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Adam Matthews.
And they get it away.
They've got the ball back by that interception. That deal has been completed, guiding it through. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
In with a chance.
Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. And well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
In goes the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
Defended well. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Striding forward, purposefully. Far too close, the cross to the keeper.
Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Now he's looking for support.
Shot on!
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but...
number short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Adam Matthews trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here, trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Lovely ball, trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly. Then
he could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
A little bit risky, this manoeuvre of dropping off, because the ball will threads it through. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Great save that, wasn't it? I think we all thought that was going to be in.
That would be a throw. It's been a free-flowing performance from a forward who, if you give him any space, and he's had the space today, he's going to punish you as a defender, and he's dominated the defenders who've tried to stop him today.
Yeah, we know he's got plenty of skill, but you've got to ally that with work rate, and he's done that today. Doesn't always do it, to be fair, but he has here.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Matthews. The shot's up! What a goal! But what a well-worked goal, Alan, by Sunderland.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Let's see the replay now. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. On to Muller. Appiah. And now the shot! Oh, it's the post!
I think the woodwork's still shaking, Martin, from that effort a few seconds ago.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
Adam Matthews, he's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Becker. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. All alone in the middle. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Lost the ball. Matthews. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Cleared away by the defender. Appiah. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Müller.
The fourth official steered through. Indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Put into the middle. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Müller. He's got some room out here in the wide position. And it's over. And Sunderland on the right end of this result. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt. And here's the hallmark of the top side.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Delivered into the box.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly.
This could be a chance. Gets his cross in. Oh, it's in there. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
In with a chance.
Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good you.
Shot on!
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Matthews.
The shot's on!
What a goal! Steered through. Put into the middle. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No.
Yeah. You ain't getting along.